and voted by the people, and that's what we aim for a people's constitution after the fall of the regime. Yes, we're not gonna stop, we're not gonna stand. Another event taking place this weekend is tomorrow's, the meeting between the EU foreign ministers with their counterpart of the GCC. And whoever doesn't understand what GCC stands for is the Gulf Cooperation Council, Mr. Yes, and when is this meeting taking place? When is this meeting taking place? In Manama. In Manama, the capital of our Bahrain. For the dictators there, torturing, killing people. And these ministers are gathering tomorrow. It's very important to send the message through them. Enough is enough. To say to the dictators, you can't carry on suppressing people. By any means, you can't carry on killing people. You can't carry on using tear gas and internationally banned chemical substances imported from the West. Manufactured in the West. Yes, I want to stand by. We're going to go back to our houses and homes and our jobs. We're going to carry on the struggle. So yes, another message. Who is better than us Bahrainians to know what's like to be tortured by dictatorship? A dictator regime who stood on our chest for over 230 years. Who better than us Bahrainians to support torture victims in the world? And our message, loud and clear, to all torture victims of the world, this week and any week, we stand with you shoulder to shoulder, because we know what you've been suffering. Your cause is our cause. Your suffering is our suffering. Your aims for justice, speak, ladies and gentlemen. Our prisoners of conscience in Bahrain is being tortured severely for their opposing the regime, a dictatorial regime being brought by outside powers, imposed on us Bahrainians for decades and decades. And our revolution was started on the 14th February 2011. It continues on a daily basis over there, despite the torture, despite the intimidation, despite the arbitrary detention, despite the home raids, despite the sacking from jobs and employment and education centers. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we stand shoulder to shoulder with all torture victims, because there is no act by any human beings at any time, anywhere in the world, deserve a torture as a punishment. Yes, you could take people to justice to try them for their crimes and crimes against humanity.